GalcoTV. Today I will be showing you the KB Electronics KBMD series of DC controls. This variable speed DC motor control is for shunt wound and PM motors. The multi-drive is rugged and compact in size and is able to handle both 115 and 230 volts AC line inputs by setting the built-in dual voltage switch. This can be done by removing the front panel. The voltage switch is on the right next to the on-off switch. I will need to install a required plug-in horsepower resistor, which can allow this single model to be used on a wide range of motors. The horsepower resistor can be installed behind the front cover on the right side. I will also need to install the proper armature fuse from checking out the fuse selection chart under the Docs and Links tab on Galco's website. The standard model KBMD240D controls all motors through 3/4 horsepower at 115 volts and 1.5 horsepower at 230 volts. By installing the KB auxiliary heat sink, the horsepower range is increased to 1 horsepower at 115 volts and 2 horsepower at 230 volts. The versatility of the control is enhanced with the optional forward brake reverse switch kit. The electronics for the multi-drive consists of KB's patented KBMM speed control module. The KBMM module is housed in a rugged metal enclosure. Keyhole slots facilitate mounting, while a readily accessible terminal block simplifies wiring. KB Electronics KBMD series of DC controls, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.